Hey guys, Kevin Mode here, back with some more Diablo 3. Alright, let's see, go through all my stuff here. Ooh, those look like they might be good. Oh, they're all level 60 stuff. I'm close. Let's see what we got in here. What is that? Ooh. I don't. Can I make the, is that offhand? Give me a quiver. Give me any random quiver. With dexterity. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Was that one, I believe? Yep. Okay. So I'll get rid of all those. Let's go see if there's another thing in Leia's room. Survey says, nope. Okay. All right.
An incredible victory. I knew Asmodan could never stand up to the likes of you.
Where are Adria, Leia, and Tyrion?
They are all in the armory, no doubt celebrating. You should join them.
Of course I get a quiver. Okay, I can't use it yet. Alright. Alright, alright. Don't feel as bad. That's not a good sign.
Adria, when did you decide to betray us?
20 years ago, a great and terrible power drew me to Tristram. But Aiden, Leoric's eldest son, defeated that power and sought to contain it within his own flesh.
The Dark Wanderer.
It was Diablo I saw within him, and I pledged myself to his service. Now, at last, his grand design comes to fruition. Dear Leia, Deckard always suspected your true father was Diablo himself. And now, my daughter, you shall serve as his vessel. I live, but I am more than I once was. The seven evils are now one within me. I am the prime evil. Well done, faithful Adria. Go now, until I call upon you again. Now, at last, to my true goal, the one that has always eluded me, the utter destruction of the high heavens.
Even in the heart of heaven,
Adria has betrayed us and killed her own daughter. Leah was used as a host for Diablo's rebirth as the primeval. Now, all the power of hell answers to him alone. The high heavens themselves break under his assault. For the angels cannot withstand the depth of his corruption. Only I can.
This can't be the end, can it?
Imperius, you cannot mean to face Diablo again. Your wounds are barely healed.
The heavens burn. This is your fault, Tyriel. And you, Nephilim, look below and see what your kind has wrought.
Well, someone's not happy to see us.
The Diamond Gates have stood since the light first broke over the high heavens. Now they lie in ruins. Imperius is right. I am the cause of this.
Don't let his words deceive you. Diablo planned it all from the very beginning. You are not at fault.
Long ago, my brethren and I voted to decide the fate of man. I cast the final vote that spared you from extinction. Now humanity has birthed the primeval.
No, we were betrayed. And now we must make amends. We must stand and fight. Isn't that why you became mortal? If you will not join me, I shall go on alone.
But you don't understand. Hope has been silenced.
What does that mean?
Gaze upon the destruction I have wrought. It will be the last thing you see. Iskatu, destroy the Nephilim. I do not fear you, Nephilim. You'll find only death in this eternal realm.
Where'd you go, buddy? There you are.
You believe you can defeat me, Water Elf? Every moment I delay here, I draw closer to my ultimate victory.
Looks like these are all level 60.
Alright. I am Ethereal, Archangel of Fate. It is my duty to record what is and what will be within the Scroll of Fate. But you, Nephilim, you are not in the scroll. Your fate is unwritten.
Then I shall try to make the best of it. Will you help me? Or stand and watch while the heavens fall to darkness?
Perhaps fate can be changed. Quickly then, Auriel, Archangel of Hope, has been captured by Ragnaroth, the Lord of Despair.
I will free her. That should restore the faith of your brethren.
Careful. I wager there are more enemies waiting for us.
I wonder if this counts as a, It does! Oh boy, it does.
That is impossible.
You're getting too good at this!
Alright, now that we leveled up, let's see. 974. Boom. Gonna have to go with that one. What was this one? It's the legendary bow and it just does plus 8 maximum discipline. What? Junky junk. We got you. Anything there. There we go. Oh yeah, give that to what's his name. There we go. Oh, I wanna keep, what is it? Wrists and I'll keep the two piece going. And I'll I'll give that to, what's his name? Really? Alright, I'll do that. Alright, let's see what I can give you. Yeah, let's give you that. Why not? Don't want to get rid of. Okay.
Nice choice. This corruption.
All right, so I guess I'm going this way. Okay, going up.
My hatred is too low. I'm still waiting.
We do got that. Weren't there enemies? Okay, I guess they're gone. All right, so I got that. Library of Fate. All right. So anyway,
my armies flow through the hell rifts. Heaven will be destroyed long before you set one foot into the Silver Spire.
Thank you, Nephil. I hope the Scroll of Fate was wrong. That harmony would once again fill this troubled realm. I see now that all hope lies in you.
We must make our own destiny from this day forward.
With my blessing, you can now dispel Diablo's corruption. It hides the rifts which bring his cursed servants to this hallowed place. The rifts must be closed.
I've never met a woman quite like her.
Diablo nearly crushed the heavens by driving despair into the angels' hearts. But now, I have restored hope to them. And yet Tyriel remains lost among the chaos. I fear for him. But I must go on to destroy Diablo's hell portals.
Okay.
That shouldn't be hard to find around here.
its revenge.
Let's see what's up here. Nothing. But dead demons. Go this way. Damn.
Where is Tyrion? Fallen, broken. He knows the truth now. I will be victorious.
Okay, I see something over there. Is that where they want me to go?
You must close the Hell Rift before you may proceed.
Gotcha. Okay. Wait, what is that? Booty. Guys. Okay, you're dead.
Now they seethe with the corruption of hell.
Sweet smell of sulfur and ash. The gateway should be nearby.
I need more hatred to do that.
Is comprised of the five archangels who hold dominion over the high heavens. They determine the laws by which all angels must abide. Each of them embodies a pure aspect of creation.
That is not the only Hell Rift. The flow of my legions will not stop.
There's quite a bit going on. Nothing over here.
No, I will not do that.
Okay.
revenge.
I can't do that. My hatred is too low.
Guys are big, god damn. Okay, I thought you were gonna be a little more, you know, tougher than that.
The angel spirit is free now. May he be at peace.
More hatred to do that.
Guess I already got it. You're new.
Hatred to do that. Is too heavy.
I need to go back.
Okay. What did I get? All right. Get rid of those. Set out. Yep. Go.
Your fear betrays
you. Oh, yeah. Aww, didn't mean to take it. Wanted to switch to the Nemesis bracers. Oh well. I'll be okay by missing one. Guessing this is where the other lift is, so I gotta go find the rift. Right? Hell rift? Is that it down here? Is that where? I don't go in here, do I? Is there a reason I'm in here?
I need more discipline.
I can't do that.
It's gonna hurt. Yeah, there's no reason to come here.
Have you met any from here?
No. Isn't that why Tyrael left?
Alright, so it looks like I gotta go either over here or down here somewhere. Okay. Not there. So, okay. All right. Double damage. We're going in here. There we go. Boom.
No, I will not do that.
I can't believe you did that.
I can. Wow. Something, give me anything. Elite. Okay, alright.
You want more?
Okay. Bang. Guys,
my hatred is too low.
Yeah, now we're doing some damage. Oh, you guys live. See ya. All right. Okay, so now I guess the only other place to look is like over here.
Closer to victory, Nephilim. You are too late, just as you always have been.
Ah, the sweet smell of sulfur and ash. The gateway should be nearby.
Imperius, the Archangel of Valor,
is the greatest warrior in all of creation. He revels in war and combat, and has led the hosts of heaven to innumerable victories. With Mount Vale's essence, it is Imperius who now rules over the Angiris Council, seeking always to defend the High Heavens from any foe.
Not enough hatred. It is too low.
You think to destroy the Rift Oculus? My
fear. The Hell Rifts are closed. You have far exceeded my expectations, Nephilim. But there is not a moment to waste. Quickly, you must make your way to the Silver Spire.
Yes, my friend. I am ready to again fight by your side. I was wrong to give in to despair. You have shown me there is still a chance for victory. But we must hurry. Even now, Diablo makes his way to the Silver Spire. I finally understand. Your kind faces death and darkness every day, yet still you find the courage to move forward. It is an honor to be one of you.
Oh, you still have much to discover, my friend.
One can only hope. But now, we must stop Diablo before he reaches the crystal arch above us.
Diablo moves to corrupt the crystal arch on the Silver Spire. Should he succeed, the heavens will be lost forever. This is our final chance. Tyriel and I must reach the top of the spire and confront the Lord of Terror.
This is concerning. This feels just the slightest bit ominous, no?
How does it feel, knowing you helped me become the prime evil? For all your mighty deeds, all you really accomplished was unleashing me upon the world. Some savior you are, Nephilim.
Leah, please.
Diablo is climbing the spire to the Crystal Arch. We must hurry.
You killed me without a second thought when I was no longer of use to you.
I did. Down.
Yeah.
I can't do that.
The demon's corruption no longer holds your spirits in place.
Anything over here? Rushing. Bang, bang, bang.
Not enough discipline.
That would not be wise.
Okay. What'd you drop for me? Nice. Go, 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 go. Okay.
Wait, there is something different here.
Alright, I'm gonna call this one here. I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!